Moments away from game time, you're watching IHSA varsity football here at Hanson Stadium. Uplift will kick. The ball comes out. Single back, three receiver set, quarterback rolls out. They're calling the receiver down. That's the third time that the ball has hit the turf.
Thank you.
spread offense for Uplift from the shotgun. In trouble, and down he goes. Once again, the spread offense for Uplift. Up by number one of the defense for Al Raby. That's a turnover on downs. Al Raby ball. Titans on defense, Raiders on offense. From the shotgun, man in motion, gets the ball, takes it up the middle for a few yards. Picks up a couple more yards, brings up a third and a long three. Empty backfield. No, we're making a change now. Four receiver set, single back from the shotgun. Keeper. Close to the first down marker and appears to be enough. And it is a Raider first down. Raiders have some type of hurry-up offense going. From the shotgun, once again, man in motion. Hand off up the middle. Somebody loses their helmet. Penalty against the defense. The penalty here will give them an automatic first. Down. There's a toss. Woo-hoo-hoo! Driven back. Number two on the tackle. Is that Devontae? Out of bounds. 37-yard gain for number six, the quarterback for the Raiders. Timeout. Uplift. 2:46 remains in the first quarter of play. No score. You're watching the game between the visiting Uplift Titans and the home team is the Al Raby Raiders. IHSA Varsity Football here at Hanson Field, Chicago. Another Raider first. In trouble and down he goes. Encroachment against the defense. Touchdown Raiders.